All right, I got my Fresno State of mind. I'm ready to do this. Let me get my chain out for a second. Finally, The Rock came back and everyone was getting with it. Till he said I was talking trash, but he would never be specific. It's because I wasn't talking trash, Rock. I was talking truth. You left us hanging high and dry to play a fairy with a tooth? And then you walk into this ring and tell these people that I'm lame, man? He wore lipstick and Get Shorty and rocked a skirt for the game plan. This fruity pebble that you dealing with? I'm not your average jabroni. I'm like a big purple pinwheel, Rock, so go ahead and blow me. And you're electrifying, yes! But hang with me, that's just absurd. See, now you gotta tell your family you just got schooled by Barney's turd. Oh, no, no, no. Wait. That's your material. You can have your joke back. Just don't go racing to Witch Mountain, Rock, because your mountain is broke back. Oh, no. Wait. The Rock's new movie? Well, it's nothing like Walking Tall. He spends the movie in a bowling alley polishing my balls. The people's champ. He's never with the people. Rock, your words are see-through. You imitate me every time you leave. For 7 years, we couldn't see you. And is it Rock or is it Dwayne? Pick a side. Come on, son. If I was you, I'd stick with Rock, because Dwayne ain't got a Johnson. And you'll see me at WrestleMania? Well, then I'll make sure not to miss it. But you ain't gonna whip my candy ass, dude. I'll make sure you kiss it. You're the WrestleMania host, Rock. That's your role. Know it. You tell these people that you love them. I'm here every week to show it. That's called a first round knockout, and now you know that I'm not playing. Run your mouth all you want, dude. It doesn't matter what you're saying.